you don't give a fuck. Here's your homework, try to get your pee-pee sucked. Rule number two, avoid the cafeteria. Bring your own lunch, you'll get diarrhea. Rule number three, find your posse. Just not the crazy kids that hang underneath the crazy tree. Rule number four, no hot Cheetos. Looks like you're on your period, scratching your ho-ho. High school, it's a crazy time. These are the ways that you stay alive. Listen up, cause we got some tools in the form of rules. Rule number five, don't join the Harry Potter Club, or a jock will shove a Quidditch stick up your butt. Rule number six, when you go to take a piss, don't use a stall, or they'll call you a baby dick. Rule number seven, have fashion taste. Short shorts will give you an under-the-waist sad face. Oh wait, you don't know what that is? It's when the fabric on your shorts gets caught in your pussy lip.
High school, it's a crazy time. These are the ways that you stay alive. Listen up, cause we got some tools in the form of rules.
Rule number eight, find a seat by a crush, except health class. Herpes life will fuck that up. Rule number nine, try to fuck a teacher. Get caught into the school for some cheddar. Rule number 10, if you're in a class you hate, fake interested and make a Taylor Swift face. Oh, you just blew my mind. Wow, teacher, you're one of a kind. High school, it's a crazy time. These are the ways that you stay alive. Listen up, cause we got some tools in the form of rules.
Don't bring ethnic food to class or you'll be hated.
Duct tape wallets are disgusting and they attract stray pukes.
If you like a girl, don't ever call a dude.
Having lunch with a teacher is super creepy.
Dressing like an anime character is also creepy.
Cleaning your braces in public is really gross.
And lastly, just remember this quote.
High school, it's a crazy time. These are the ways that you stay alive. So don't give up, cause it's just 4 years. Then it disappears.
So there you guys go. That was my crazy ass rap song about how to survive high school. If you like that song and you want to listen to it all the time, you can get it on iTunes. The link is in the crotch. Also, if you like this video, favorite it, and leave a comment, you could win a Shanaynay shirt signed by Shanaynay herself. Himself? Herself? God, I don't know anymore. So the comment question of the day is, what is your least favorite subject in school? And quick thing before I go, I really did want to make this video to let you guys know, high school should be fun. It shouldn't be that serious. It shouldn't be scary. You shouldn't be worried about it. It's literally 4 years. And then after it's over, nobody even thinks about it anymore. It's what's after high school that's really, really fucking scary. So get ready. And just know, even if you have no friends at school, you always have your creepy cross-dressing friend on the internet. All right, you guys, I'm gonna go. Make sure to subscribe, new videos every single Saturday, and I will see you guys next week and every single day on my iPhone channel. I love you, bye.
Rule number one, act like you don't give a fuck. Here's your homework, try to get your pee-pee sucked. Rule number two, avoid the cafeteria. Bring your own lunch, you'll get diarrhea.